wrestling fans the following contest. It is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Tokyo, Japan, weighing 248 pounds, the NWA Heavyweight Champion, Masahiro Chono! And ladies and gentlemen, his opponent, from Palm Beach, Florida, 227 pounds, Scotty Flamingo!
Show the fans a little bit later on what happened at Halloween Havoc, and of course Kintsuki Sasaki was involved. He was one of the referees.
It goes beyond that, Tony Schiavone. It goes all the way to Tokyo, Japan. You heard what Rude talked about. He said he was ripped off over there. He was ripped off at Halloween Havoc. I'll tell you what, if he don't get Chono, you can bet he's looking for Sasaki Suzuki, or whatever his name is.
Kintsuki Sasaki.
That's what I said.
No,
Suzuki.
Collar and elbow tie-up. Good go behind by the NWA champ, Chono. A tremendous fundamental wrestler. Standing switch executed by Flamingo. Chono, tremendous arm takedown. One count only.
Well, this should be a good matchup. Scotty Flamingo, now a veteran. He's a good, solid wrestler. Taking on the NWA champion, Masahiro Chono, all the way from Tokyo, Japan.
Hammerlock and a reversal of a hammerlock by Flamingo. Drop toe hold, nicely done. And he goes right to a crossface. Of course, his move is the STF.
Now explain what the STF is, Schiavone, for all our fans out there that ain't used to your digital, what you call a hold.
Digital, what you call a hold.
Yeah.
Now it's a step over toe hold combination crossface. It's a submission hold, one that he had put on Rude.
What it does, Schiavone, it makes you squeal like a pig and give up.
Hip toss. Nicely done. From behind, Chono. The big boot to the back of the head, and it staggered Scotty Flamingo. Evident right there, Jess. Not only can he wrestle on the mat, a lot of high-impact maneuvers as he gets the reverse chin lock apply, almost like a sleeper hold here applied to Flamingo. And Mike Atkins, the referee, checking, seeing that it is a legal hold.
Well, it's very easy to get that forearm into the throat, and what can start off a sleeper can end up a chokehold, and you can literally choke your opponent down.
Flamingo has him pinned in the corner down. Scotty Flamingo, right hand to the head. Look at Chono firing back on Flamingo. Flamingo tried to take the high impact route. Arm drag, full arm drag and twist.
Arm bar, Schiavone.
Oh, that's a full arm drag and twist, Jesse, and now hooks the leg.
Well, I'm real happy you know all these holds and all your wrestling that you've done. That's called an arm bar, not an arm drag. An arm drag's when you take him over the top to the mat, Schiavone.
Russian leg sweep applied.
Just because you knew what the STS was, that model of Cadillac or whatever, don't mean you know everything, Schiavone.
Flamingo trying to take Chono. Good sit out. That time by Chono. If you want to go down on the mat, to the midsection. Flamingo, high impact blows to the midsection. And he is going to go right after Chono here. Sends him in, follows him in nicely with an elbow. Chono in trouble.
Followed it up beautiful. We could see a major upset here.
Hook the rope, the big foot to the head. Tremendous martial arts background of the NWA champion, Masahiro Chono. Picks him up into a crucifix. Fell right back with Scotty Flamingo.
Flamingo's in trouble, and there it is.
Yes, sir. Hook the leg, the STF. Oh, it's going to be excruciating pain. It didn't take Flamingo long.
Did you see, though? He pulled his hair. He pulled his hair to get his head out. Yes, he did.
Let's go to Gary.
Here's your winner, the NWA Heavyweight Champion, Masahiro.
Coming up next, the strongest arm competition begins on Worldwide. Let's go to the magazine.